In this video, we will describe the e-paper driver head. It is designed for various e-paper roll panels of Waveshare. As you can see, we have various sizes of e-paper for sales. All these roll panels can driver by this model and work with development boards, which has SPI interface like Raspberry Pi, Arduino and STM32 boards, etc. There are two switches on the driver board. The left one is display config switch. This switch has A side and a B side. Switch to A side, you can driver the 1.54-inch e-paper, 2.13-inch e-paper, and the 2.9-inch e-paper. These are the only three e-papers which can support partial refresh of Waveshare. To use other e-paper, we need to change the switch to the B side. The other one is interface config, similar to display config switch. It has two sides as well. 1 and 0. This switch is used for choosing the SPI mode. Switching to 1, you can communicate the e-paper with 3-line SPI interface, and control the e-paper with 4-line SPI interface if you switch it to 0. All the demo codes which we provide for e-paper use 4-line ESPI by default. As we said before, the e-paper driver head can driver all of our e-ink roll panels. Here we use 2.9-inch e-paper to show you how to connect e-paper to this model. A flexible flat cable and a pin board are came with a driver board. You can connect e-paper to the pin board or directly connect to the driver board. The cable and spin board are just used for extension. The e-paper driver head has pin header, which is compatible with Raspberry Pi. You can insert the driver head to Raspberry Pi directly. If you want to use the model with other development boards, you can also use the wires to connect the wide socket. This socket is same as that on the PCB version. For example, connect to our Venno Plus connecting to the Y socket of driver board and insert to the Venno Plus pin by pin.
That is all. You can search www.waveshare.com or scan the QR code for more products. Thanks for watching.